already has some kind of like little there to keep the vibrations down when you, if you put a conventional little 2.5 inch SSD in here. Right there, I'm just gonna slide it in. Let's move this here. So, looks like it's a NVMe.